Caitlin. I work in the ringworm ward and we help do treatment for ringworm kitties. I'm here to encourage you to join our volunteer team for the Saving Pets Challenge that we are trying to help more ringworm kitties because it is very expensive to treat ringworm kitties, about $200 per cat that goes through treatment. And we are looking to help save about 50 more ringworm cats. Ringworm is actually a fungal infection, not an actual worm. So it is transmitted through spores and it's very contagious to other cats and people. So a lot of animals can get it, so it's very important to contain ringworm. We do it through a variety of different treatments. We do oral medications that we give all of the cats, and then we also dip them. So this little cat has been dipped in a lime sulfur solution, so that's why he's yellow. And it helps to kind of get the topical fur treated as well as doing the oral medication for their system. It takes about 3 to 4 weeks to clear a cat from ringworm, which we do as a shelter here at Fort Collins Cat Rescue. A lot of other shelters do not because it takes a lot of time and money. So we are very fortunate that we are able to do that here at the Cat Rescue, and in the past couple years we've been saving about 500 cats who have gone on to great homes and have been adopted. So if you would love to join our volunteer team to help support the ringworm kitties, that would be amazing.